to go. Ready here. Race 7 at Murray Bridge. On their way. Great line out. Speed from Dakota Hummer's going to drive and look for the front. Going quickly, Daniel Shanks, and then came underneath them. Wreck-It Sadie driving hard. It's going to go through and challenge. A couple of ways, Sabon Panther. Next is Magic Aussie, and they were followed by Zabdan Avalanche. And back at the tail, Electra Style up front. Or they turn sideways each other. Wreck-It Sadie and Dakota Hummer, and sailing through. Magic Aussie found the lead. Magic Aussie went on to win. Charging home, Oakvale Impact into second. Then Dakota Hummer and Daniel Shanks. Behind those, Sabon Panther, Zabdan Avalanche, Lectra Style, one of the last home. Time around 25 and 60. Magic Aussie, able to get it done again. Was a big odds winner last start and double figures again today. Has got it done, number five. He sailed through along the fence when the leaders collided on the home turn and was able to go home too well. Number five, Magic Aussie for Vern Anderson. Second going to seven, which is Oakvale Impact for Nathan Wilson. And third to four, Dakota Hummer for Colin Symes. It's 5-7-4, 6-4 after race number seven here at Murray Bridge.